New this morning, the Lawrence County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting in Waterloo. It happened on Coyote Drive off of Highway 221. The coroner's office says it responded to the scene. Deputies and SLED were also on scene. Deputies say this appears to be an isolated incident, but no other details have been released at this time.